time being, Virax. Hiding in plain sight. You have our friend here to thank for that.
The greed of others will make a target of any of the guild.
Perhaps. But I never heard of greed to match others, Virax. And why you and your brother?
Then listen well, but not a word of this to another, Jericho. Do we have an...
Yes.
Yeah.
Very well, let me begin. About a year ago, a lot of desirable merchandise began to appear. There were rumors of a lost dome having been reached, and there was a steady stream of prospectors through here. Much was found that was of value, surprising value. Why, to look at you and those bionics of yours, I shouldn't be surprised if some of those had come from there. But anyway... My brother and I tried to make sure the trade was properly regulated. Well, of course, we needed protection for an enterprise like this. We always do, but more than usual. And then my brother was murdered, and it has been anarchy here ever since.
Do you know who killed him?
No, but I know it wasn't merely impulse or a random act. There are always outlaws, but they were more than before, and better organized. Someone was feeding them with big ideas, somebody cunning.
You've heard people talking about the Silver Talon.
Yes, and undoubtedly it was him, but who he is, I have no clue.
Hey, I got the enforcers outside looking for somebody, and I think it's you.
Ah, my escort is here. Well then, time that I depart. You won't find me until it is safe again, but there'll be great reward for you when it is, if you can do as you say and find whoever killed my brother.
Hey, little quicker. Enforcers on the door is not a good look for business.
It's times like this, I almost miss Scabs.
Neutral? What's neutral? Skinny's trying to confuse me.
Oh boy. That's the last time I drink my own stuff.
You know about this dome they found around here a couple of years ago?
Oh yeah, the Cold Black. Everyone knows about that.
The Cold Black?
Yeah, that's what they started calling it. See, as far as anyone can tell, it's what used to be black level of a dome called Thorian Gamma 5. Or something like that anyway. But everyone started calling it the Cold Black after stuff started happening.
The fighting, you mean? Over the Archaeotech?
No, no. Nobody's gonna worry about that around here. That's everyday business. A lot of strange stuff started turning up. Stranger than that second best you're drinking. Of course, strange means rare, and rare means valuable. So there were a lot of people out looking for it. But then they started coming back with stories. Or not coming back at all.
What kinds of stories?
People going missing. Things in the dark. Voices. Strange dreams. Nightmares. Visions. Only without any wild snake. That made a lot of people suspicious.
About what?
About what those two guilders were up to. So if you're wondering what got Morrow killed, well, I guess the answer could be out there.
And what's going on out there now?
I heard that since Morrow got shot, most of the territory around there has been Orlok. A gang called the Scrapjacks have got control of most of it, I hear. If they're smart, they'll be staying out of the place. But it doesn't hurt to control access to it all the same.
That's her. hanging out with that Gilder, Virax. You see him? It's them bringing all that trouble around here.
Bounty? On a Gilder? What kind of a place is this turning into?
Not even enough credits for a trank. Someone heard you got old Virax out of trouble. Well done. The crafty old rat. Even I didn't know about that little escape tunnel of his.
A lot of good it would have done him without me. Anyway, listen. Have you heard of the Cold Black?
Oh, yeah.
Been there?
Nah, not going neither. Too many stories.
But you know where it is.
Yeah. And I'll tell you so you can stay away from it.
Not what I'm after. Take me there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. But not all the way. I'm not going in.
Perhaps that would work. At least if it doesn't, I shall have the raw materials to try again.
So of the machine got summoned. Do you heed the words of the undecided child?
Show me what you can do for me.
It's not Cadia, but this gang war is providing me with more material.
Tell that beast of yours not to sniff around.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Your right arm is making rather a stretch.
I'm here for my Mastiff. I need you to look at my bionics.